Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was January 24th, 1639. Representatives from three Connecticut towns get together to write what they call fundamental orders. The document is the first real constitution written in America. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.